Come unload the kiln with me. This was a Kone 6 firing in our electric kiln, which goes to about 2200 degrees. I got so much fun stuff out of it. I had these big bowls that I painted, and I don't usually do big bowls, so they were really fun to get out of the kiln. And I got lots of bubblers and incense burners that I melted glass into, which was really fun. My restock is this Saturday, September 9th at 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Check it out.